My name is Dr. Sathya Narayan. I'm a professor at Public Health Foundation of India. I'm also project director Barefoot Nurse Project. According to World Health Organization, non-communicable diseases such as hypertension, diabetes are growing hugely in the country. One out of four Indians are likely to die before they reach the age of 70 years. According to one of the estimates, India likely to lose $3.5 trillion before 2030 because of treatment for non-communicable diseases as well as productivity loss. The potential solution that we want to offer is, you know, to make sure the universal access of the screening for diseases by employing a local neighborhood woman and charge at a nominal prices at the doorstep, so that we can make the entire project self-sustainable and bridge the last mile connectivity, and also employ the cross-cutting information technology or mobile technology to track the programmatic indicators. The key program indicators that we want to measure as a part of the project to see its success are the number of women being employed, number of new geographical area that we considered to expand the project, a number of people being screened for various medical conditions, and the basic minimum amount of subsistence that month after the month this woman are earning in their respective areas, and number of new donors in the new geographical area who come forward to adopt this particular project.